I'm back. I'm probably gonna just do Hollow Bastion and Land of Dragons. We'll see how far I get.
Still in top form.
What'd you expect? Looks like you're doing okay.
Yuffie transformed.
See how this goes. Keyblade. A truly marvelous weapon.
Oh, I forgot about the Gamir missions.
Hey! What happened?
It's Gamir!
I'm even worse in this game. I don't even make my own Gamir ships. I'm not great at that.
Bring it on!
Those might be like the weakest ships, but they'll really mess you up the most. Oh. The stupid little attacks, I think they curve towards you. I end up getting hit a lot. Really bad at dodging, that's another possibility. This is one of my favorite worlds. I even have it in one of my fanfics. I think I had Riku come here. I don't remember. Don't go to the ground. stop skipping. Okay. And they never question why a duck and a dog are here. And Sora, who is clearly not Chinese. Unless it's part of the magic of the world where they just don't see it. I guess we shouldn't make these questions. Shadows out. Their test, so they shouldn't have a reward. Shut up. I didn't mean it. Assault Rider was gonna show up. I would not have survived with that. I forgot how to drive. Max me if I try to do the rock shatter too early, but he missed. It's like a slight dash out of it. bad at this. So did Shenyu assume or know that Sora could stop him, and that's why he tricked him into the cave? First thing I always do, if it's on, turn off auto limit. I always accidentally push triangle on that, and use up all my magic.
Donald!
Oh wait.
Goofy!
Come on!
Thank you.
go!
Loves destroying all the enemies. Careful. Oh. I've died here because I wasn't paying attention to the gates. I guess I'll do Beast Castle too. Now I can switch it out.
Arcade.
I love the detail they put into those words. How they're very, very almost completely accurate to the movie. Like, watching these movies again, it's like, hey, I went there in Kingdom Hearts. Oh no, I don't have grabbing this guy.
Thank you.
it was a door that killed me. It was the bats.
I think this'll do the trick.
Where I die.
Yeah.
has its own chest design.
Yeah.
boss fight. Come on, I need more XP. I like how this game, when you level up, you usually gain two stat boosts instead of just one in the first game. I mean, there's sometimes where you'd gain two in the first game, but not that often. Gonna chase me. Yeah, he's gonna chase me. I don't really like this boss. I mean, it's a neat idea, but it's just more annoying because you want to kill him, just go somewhere else.
Yeah.
transformation into the bigger boss, though. Finally, I needed that.
Huh? Hey, wait a minute.
No, 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 I don't want to go back.
Yup, looks like we're...
I guess I'm doing this part too. I was gonna stop.
I wonder what's up.
But I'll do this little piece. A lot of people don't like retaliating slash, and I understand why. No. But I think it can be useful sometimes. I usually just take it off for bosses. Oh, pop-up book. It feels way easier to navigate than Kingdom Hearts 1. I would get lost in that book.
Okay.
Oh, it's like the goodies that you get from these. Can't get that yet. Can't go in there this time. Dara and Goofy couldn't defend themselves against shadows and soldiers. At least it's nice enough to take you back to the map. Alright. I think this will be a good stopping point. I probably won't play again until, like, tomorrow. Maybe. Good night, or good day, if that's where you're at. Thanks for watching.